come after you. Both will get the kicking. That's Bill and Martin Grammatica. I'll raise your mom and your pop, pop, pop. Point the other Mac at you. 10 buck toot in your motherland. Welcome to Africa.
Boy, I'm a true Thursday, and everybody want to be big today in that blue bourbon.
We made it happen, nigga.
UW Battle League.
I'm in Newark right now. Pounds, something north. This is sex for crucifixes. I give a fuck how I come across.
Put some sounds in your strap, my gun louder. I hit him with so many bullets. He gonna be laying in his casket, smelling like gunpowder.
UW Battle. He trying to move back. But he missing, because I'm cold, I'm standing up. Giving him the Mayweather shoulder.
UW Battle League, it's work. You hear me?
So many shooters, we can show up at the Rucker with a team.
Don't get the morning, y'all knew daytime was coming. Listen.
Hey, UW, why y'all put a fucking Walkman against an iPod? You know what I come to do? You know who they came to see.
This nigga, I'm here to snatch every bit of confidence from your conscience since you try and convince the world your accomplishments are your consequences.
One funny move, I'ma pop your wig. I got a little trick that'll make you forget what a shotgun is.
My bars give you that I just shit it face. His bars give you that I think I get it face.
Stand up, but stand up, niggas don't lean, nigga.
It's your boy Jay Black. I'm here at UW Battle League for the January 26th high stakes event in Newark, New Jersey. We got two bar for bar heavyweights, wordplay magicians. We got B motherfucking magic coming out of St. Louis. So, must have slipped. B motherfucking magic. We got Daylight Ski Mask, Killer, Cali Rock Sports, what up? I see you. Right now, my first question is to B motherfucking magic. Right now, people are saying you're the best bar for bar. Do you think Daylight can match you bar for bar?
No. Daylight ain't fucking with me, man. That's my son.
Yo, check this out. I got two cars that gotta be moving.
That's my oldest son.
You claiming child support, you know, tax returns coming up next month.
Yeah, I'm gonna claim Daylight. Yeah. You know what I'm saying?
With that statement, do you think you better than him bar for bar?
I'm his son.
You his son? Daylight, you said
my dad was a lost nigga.
You motherfucked up now because of him. You know, you a lost nigga.
You don't need a little like that. He gonna need all that shit to save him, man.
Daylight, you said your punchlines is different. In the trailer, you said your punchlines line to the punch. You don't punch like that. You tend to troll a lot in your battles. Gimmicks, antics, all that shit.
This is different.
So it's different.
Look at my UW history.
It's been straight.
He's dying.
Well, I'm gonna stay alive. Any stage I'm on, I don't give a fuck what it is. Ain't no dying over this way. You know what I'm saying? So I'm not the nigga gonna die.
No games with B-Match, right? He ain't playing no games with him.
This is UW. People dying.
This is all seriousness right here. You gonna punch better than this nigga?
I'm done with that punching. I'm about to talk to
him. I follow you on Twitter. Hold on. Let me get it together. You said you got a whole new scheme for this thing called a Matrix. I follow this shit. What's that about? He got the fucking Matrix going on.
Alright. This is what's gonna happen. You're gonna say, Daylight, be magic to the stage. We gonna get to the stage. You ever watch the movie Jumper?
Yeah, I seen
that's
it.
What's gonna happen.
I love that shit.
Be magic and Daylight, boom.
Into some other fucking world.
And then there's just footage online.
This dude is crazy, man.
I'm not laughing.
You made a bold statement via Facebook Unbiased Review Group. You said that your battle with Daylight is going to be the match of the year. Paolo and Lux is on his card.
Why do you feel that way?
Shout out to both of them. I believe in my battle more than anybody else. You know what I mean? I don't supposed to believe they battle gonna be better than mine.
Dang. How you feel about that?
What?
How do you feel about y'all match being a match of the year? Open them up.
Oh. Oh. You don't know who he is? Is he in the card?
Lux? Hollow?
Damn, you the only person that's relevant then. That's all that matters.
Do you respect him?
No.
That's a problem for you because
neutral.
When you don't respect your opponent, shit go left on stage. UW handles business pretty good.
Very
I
well.
Can tell that from
very, very well.
What's up? Are you gonna clap this shit up, my nigga? Are you gonna clap this shit up, my nigga? Make sure you get that better be 500 UW. That better be 1, 2, 3, 4.
Oh, we good.
We good. He ain't clapping this shit up, everybody.
We go.
He ain't clapping this shit up.
We go.
What's your last thoughts on the battle?
My last thoughts?
Your last thoughts for Daylight for January 26th. UW.
Magic.
Battle with hot stakes. Go ahead.
Oh, Magic being the winner is my last thought.
That's your last.
Yeah?
All right.
Okay. Thoughts to any sponsors? Anybody of a high amount? I'm placing $1 million bet on this battle.
$1 million.
$1 million bet on this battle.
Daylight versus B Magic UW Battle League. High stakes January 26th, Newark, New Jersey. It's your boy Jay Black.
Testing. There I go. The man right here. If y'all ready for the next battle, let me hear you say hell yeah. That's what I'm talking about. It's getting packed in this motherfucker. Hey, fellas, if you're wearing pink, kill yourself. You are a boy. Hey, shout out to our sponsors, Monster Products, McBoss Ladies, McDonald's. Have you had your break today? Pay to Play Records, D. Omen, Stash Spot Clothing, OBC, Odd by Choice, Plan to Win, Trendsetters Inc., Nonfiction Radio, and a shouts out to Messiah the Poet, Adventures, Prophet Beats. Hey, from your home right now, hashtag UW High Stakes. Hashtag UW High Stakes. Itchy House Films. Shout out to Itchy House Films. All right, we about to get this next battle started. Once again, if you're ready for the next battle, let me hear you say hell yeah.
Hell yeah.
All right. Battling tonight is two of my favorite unorthodox goddamn battle rappers, man. Y'all give it up to my left, B Magic. And to my right, the craziest nigga in battle rap. Y'all give it up right now for Daylight. AKA Morpheus. Put all them phones away right now. Once again, there will be no warning. We don't give a fuck how much you paid to get in this bitch. We will kick you out for free. Put your phones up, goddamn. It's not going down. These niggas is not playing. They ain't playing. I put that on my eye, Michael Jackson. Put your phones up, real talk. All right. Who got that quarter, man? Man, come on. Hey, Daylight, heads or tails? Huh? Tails, all right, D. So that means you got heads if he got tails, because there's only two ways to do this shit, heads or tails. He got tails, so you got heads. Oh, you got, he called tails. So that means he got heads, because it's only two sides to a quarter and whatnot, so that means, all right, go ahead. What'd it say? I can't see it from here, because I got one eye. Oh, it's heads. Oh, so that mean you got to go first because he had tails and it's two sides to a quarter. And that means
he get to choose. Get out of here,
Jack. All right, go.
what you got?
Right. Matrix. Oh, he go first? Daylight, you got to go first, dog. Oh, shit.
I'm on.
Mic check.
Yo, let's get it.
Right now. Quiet down.
Chill.
Quiet down.
Hold up. Turn the mic up.
Yo.
Turn the mic up. Turn the mic up. Quill.
Quiet down. Quiet down.
We got all night.
Yo.
Yo.
See, this type of beef is rare. 40K for one steak. High as it seemed, I should have charged the Morpheus Matrix. I should have charged the Morphe. It's just I scream. I want out of this dream. I did this for complete freeness. I can no longer work for this fuck money. Fuck money. I'll be damned if I salute the prostitute. In this case, the court says run a court, so they prosecute those who priors are cute. Think about it. Think about the bars he gonna soon be behind. Imagine, having it on lock is true, but I might need mental freedom to beat him, so I'm asking every one of you, is it possible to do the impossible? If I should lose, will I remain demand and demand elite, get a shot or two without the bottle of absolute? Possible. They say the fame got to you. I reply, lame, I'm God to you. A lord of this ring, monster, hobbit, who hopped through the obstacle just to get a shot to prove I'm enlightened now. The last time they spotted light in town, it was in Vegas. It was they just making violent sounds. So this time around, I know they watching you. And the thought that I won't even get to finish my sentence is just a lifetime supply of bars. Every star on the car should fear the pen. They like, how can one man sell well? The plan is just to listen to my fans. Today, I'm here to win. I tell these little boys, Pete, look at all these lost sheep who fall asleep wondering, am I dead still or am I too ill? Well, after all the bull that I've gave you, you still got options to see the real route. What's it gonna be? Red pill or the blue pill? But wait. Before you make a move, I must advise you all. The red pill. It's the Matrix. The fake world. The antics. The gimmicks. The shenanigans. Everything that every one of y'all hate me for, but yet still remain everything that has got me this big. And the blue pill? Well, that's Quill. Light that nobody cared to share. Light before the mass. Light that couldn't outrun the shadows. And now that you all have a visual description of what both pills are capable of, I'll let y'all choose the outcome of this battle. What's it gonna be? Red pill or blue pill? Let's go. This match, fire. It's my, no, we gonna run that. This match, fire. I just want that one final fan to see I am the link to this game. I get the biggest awards, and that's why I'm the man to watch, Matrix. This match, fire. I am the final fantasy, share the link, a light swags in this nigga. They like, how can do top what I bring next? Quill, cross my vocal box, I plan to jot. For the stands who can't stand me, give me my Grammy, cause of my grandma notch. Watch me go writing with writing, I'm a king, Arthur. No wonder why I be on the cam a lot. True. 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 It's true, right? But it might seem false to kids to go crazy. Baby, you might want to adopt this scheme. Mean what I mean is, time after time, I done showed y'all the flow clean. And y'all still wondering where the mop is. I done worked through the streets, tests, the heart, doubt, everything I've accomplished. I've circled the east, west, north, south, and still can't figure out where the comp is. Give me my prop. Give me my props. Give me my props. Fuck what a prop is. My proposition is every time they put a punchline nigga in front of me, thinking the shit be tough, to the scene turn tragic. Faggot, it's Peter Pan, magic, whoever y'all picks, he does. They said he the punchline king. This is where he get gypsy. Luck is not an option for y'all ass. It's tall grass we cut the lawnmower on, moron. To this stage, I'm no stranger, it's Ranger danger. I'm just ahead, Zordon. Lines. Lines. Flight. Lines. Let's get it. Lines, top to bottom, period. Whoever in my division divided, sided, decided, pilot. I've been on the plane, rotor, grinded. Give me a break, you see what my Midas-itis. These niggas sleeping on me. I guess I gotta rip the gums out of youngster's mouth. It's cool, B. Do what you do best, and that is run when the monster's out. Y'all don't get it, Matrix. It's Scooby-Doo. Do what you do best, run when the monster's out. I'm no monster amongst you killers a month to figure I am among to niggas who be a mountain of nothing. Whack clowns get rocked in the background, they'll be a mountain of something. Okay. I drunk from the fountain of youth, and you drunk from the fountain of fronting. And just know, before it get too real, I still got options to take the blue pill.
It's your turn. It's your turn.
Yo, yo, yo. Can y'all hear me? Good mic. I say, yo. Microphone. I say, yo. UW Battle League. The show arrived. Listen up, I get the bulldog for how hard you're acting. I mean, I get the snub nose, LaToya Jackson, and it ring when I get to Robin like Paula Patton. Now here we go. The P89 is dumping, arms cocked back of your chest out. It's time for crumping. I wig on them with the meals. I'm Donald Trumpin'. Don't get the morning, y'all knew daytime was coming. Listen. I say, yo, listen, LeBron, Allen, and Wade, my team hot, master of this punchline shit, homie, give King props. You can take a pic out of the clip, that's a screenshot. Pull up, big him in his ride like Team Rock. That's Cave Gang. I'ma let all the fans see if you step to me, man, pee. Grab the tech out the damn Jeep, make a mess out this damn creek. You flex, you get hand beat. I'm fucking day up like a death in the family, hog spitter. Listen. Listen, y'all niggas, I got some shit to say in Duck Hunt. I'll be the first one for pistol playing. No accident when that llama in the fifth is spraying and crack his back, I promise. I meant to break it. Isaiah Ryder, take a shot when you see the Blazers. Isaiah Ryder, take a shot. You see the Blazers.
That was great.
I say, you keep talking all of that jazz, you gon' need a baker. I give him a couple bucks like you need a favor. In the building classic, you know the play day, but not real easy on a cam, I would Dre day. Lux, Magic got some work, he can pay day. I go Ethan with the Hulk and Daybreak. You dot my... I say, you dot my would join Rock in the hard place. He brought a I brought a piano. He trying to fill up a guitar case. The metal got your name on it like car plates. Tupac him. See if you can smile with a scarred face. I say, you want some balls? Then say that, nigga, my delivery, wash your cat. Maytag, nigga, spit it faster, that's disaster. A-Rap, nigga, let what's in the time fly to make day pass quicker. I say, yeah, I took the battle cause I need the cake. My oldest son a fruit. How the fuck I see the grape? It's daytime for the coffin, come get your fever straight. See, I take a day off like I need a break. Nigga, I'm the shit. I put that on my mama's son, play. All you're going to get to say is he got a gun. Then two's lifting you, two enter crew view into you. Dome shot, lean his body like smooth criminal. I say, yo. I give him a small cap, that's a yarmulke. No clip, just one in them days, that's Monica. The seven can do the celebration. You follow, bro? Be careful what you wish for, I creep behind niggas. I say, uppercut, left, right, block your chin. Power, speed, magic stick and weave like a bobby pin. Either the 2x4 or I bang Glocks. But why give his backboard when I can bank shots? Somebody tell this motherfucker I'm the best. Check cats who thinking they sick. Come run it by a bed. I got some bad news for you. I hung him by his neck. Bitch, I'm living what I'm writing. That's the butterfly effect. You motherfuckers have it, man.
Round one.
Let's go.
I'm on. Daylight.
I'm on.
You're up.
I'm on, I'm on. Hey, yo. Yo.
Round two.
Yo.
Shut your ugly ass up. No phones. No phones. We will put your bitch ass out. No phones.
Yo.
Daylight. You up.
Yo, you see that? I think I just seen the same cat. Agents. Oh,
like my sneakers sliding.
Like I'm slipping. Well, let me get a grip then. Round this little nigga motherfucking neck. I'm gonna put that pressure on it all night and keep applying. Do people buying? We equal sided. This would seem a divine scheme in skies of a match. All this because you double, because you don't speak to clients. All this work you put in, And you get the same simple assignment. And every time you line these niggas up, I got to do realignments. We got all night. We got all night.
Run. Run. Let's go.
That's light. That's light, man. That's light.
I said, the plot is to cook skillet. Present the skillet me to get a buzz worldwide and show I'm a killer bee. Matrix, I'm a killer bee. This is when I go retarded. Y'all gonna see the special edit, son. The cameras gonna need special edit, sons, especially when I show them I'm Edison. My main focus is my energy. Positives and negatives. One line for this bitch, but let's subtract the women. Then it's the menace in here who say the kid bad. Then it's the menace is here. A lifetime of mouth drilling, a dentist career. These niggas too fake. I got a feeling it ain't gonna work out. Alley thugs don't got the Bally's plug to smoke a nigga. But I do, so Diesel see that I'm just a different grade. Wave, say hello to your Cali bud, remember? When they said weed be trash, called us low grade niggas with the stress issue. Real shit, less tissue. Never let your gut spill and nobody won't mess with you. They say the key to being a G is build a stable foundation within made out of a steel base, but play less nickels. The last nigga who thought my pop quiz was funny, now only thing he remember is my test tickles. Y'all seen what I did to math? Watch out. You seen what I did to fats? Calm that shit down. I went way to Detroit by my motherfucking lonely, like Grape Street Crip, nigga. I no longer have to show y'all what my heart about. Check World Star and you will see a David roughing niggas up. I just couldn't resist the temptation of a mark out. Y'all seen it? Y'all seen it? I left fresh prints on a nigga head. But who am I to judge death? Maybe that's cause they feel coward. I've been tired. Only reason I'm still on the road is cause I got a large amount of willpower. They say in order for your career to move forward, I gotta take the focus route, stay out of Dodge. Give B room, let them stick to being fly, which is bitchness, you a hoe. Cause po, cause doubt, I'm a dog, urine on the porch. Of course, you gon' see what the dope is about. When I spaz, I get green flying in mass. And that's cause I'm the locust out. Oh yeah, yeah. Bitch, powder on that long ride home. For evidence shows the evidence, tell them it's elements to the God. You smell it, shit, this is heaven sent. Ever since they made first base, I thought first place, get the medal quick, but I got locked in the slammer. Y'all Paul Fry niggas don't want to meddle with, my type of killer. Yo, chiller, fill him in the enemy who you be ABC, you don't realize the bag is waiting. What I'm asking you is, are you thinking about Africa? It don't matter, I'm still beyond your wildest imagination. Double activation, I'm too cold. When I come back snapping for spines, it's tragic. They said he done, it's a Harry Potter wand. That's one hell of a line for magic. But just know, it can get too real. We still got that option to take the blue pill.
Damn!
All second verse! All second verse! All second verse. All second verse. All second verse. Who get this work?
Make some fucking noise, man.
Yeah, come on. Make some motherfucking noise, y'all. Come on, man. That's showmanship. Be matched. You're up.
All right. Yo.
Hey, hold on. They got to respect the room. Hey, phones. Please, put them phones down, man. I don't want you to get embarrassed in front of these niggas. I'm telling you. There's some ninjas in here, and they will goddamn take your phone and slam dunk that bitch. Put that down. Shout it. Put it down, folk. Real talk. Be magic. Do your thing. Y'all settle up.
Yo.
Let's go.
Yo. I'm on.
Yo, y'all hear me?
Yeah, let's go. I say yo.
I say, I kicked his door, caught him sleep. It's a life I gotta take away. He'll open his eyes to something blunt. That's a wake and bake. Every time you see me, I got the sig, nigga. Macy Gray with good aim. I dare Superman to try to save the day. How you wanna do it? Killing niggas is my true religion. Black is not a cat you wanna cross. That's superstition. Five shots, buddy, A Trey. No Hoover crippin'. You a bad boy if you bring him back like New Edition. Try to run, I get money back. That's a refund. Reload, give him the same clip. That's a rerun. Fuck that. I let him hold some bucks if he needs some. Two double pumps, like what's happening? I'm rerun.
Hey, Magic, get Mike. Watch out.
I know rerun.
Yo, this not the battle for coming to see props. You stunning, you see Glocks. You wanting to be shot. Go to Chris. I mean, I send him where pun is the meat pot. High power, light is only 103 watts. It's B motherfucking Magic. That nigga's hot. Beam on a 40, homie. Let's play a game and hit the spot. B Magic flood the whole city. Can you say FEMA? Straight right. I'm trying to turn daylight to daydreamer. Trip the nine a blow. I chief like Geronimo. From the Louis, I'm Gucci. Watch how I design a flow. Creep up on him with the K-Shine steps. Kinda low. You will fuck around and get popped like the condom broke. I'm on the road.
It's a boy.
I'm on the road. See daylight playing. If we cock hours back, who gonna do the daylight saving? Yeah. I say. I have them steaming when I'm blaming the metal. With you, have them burning like Hansel and Gretel. Listen, New Jersey, what up, niggas? Salutations. Magic spread out a room and niggas like allegations. Have them in the gown when them caps fly. Congratulations. When I put it all in your head like imagination. These hate makers. I'm the best, nigga. Ask your shorty. Creep up on day in his homeboys with the Mac and 40. Your man chin get worked on like Axel Foley. Bitch, come out that cake for it. Ring like a bachelor party. Competitor, who said that? This that ether flow. Two forearms over your head, that's a sleeper hole. Night, night to sleepy mode. Walk them through hell, April O'Neil. I have them talking to shells. Listen. I say, these all bars, they. I'm out here for the taking. Daylight on some shit them niggas from California make it. Got your chick from Watch, she down for the Californication, aired a great bout. Had a nigga from California raise it, Mr. Flipper. Magic beat a sick and infectious, with the fifth and get reckless. It'll split him in sections. Run up on me, homie, gonna see the clip in the West. And I tried to inform a nigga, he gon' witness protection. I say, we got shit bigger than police guns dumping. I'm going for a bag like a weed run. Two hawks, Noah AR when you see one. Two hawks, Noah AR, see dumb. I ain't trying to be silly with y'all. If I pop it, I bet he rock it to the city of God. Meaning, I lay him down when that steam come through. Sleep for good, that's how you make a dream come true. You motherfuckers, magic, nigga.
Damn! Make some motherfucking noise, y'all. Hey, nigga that's smoking. Hey, nigga that's smoking, you gotta do that somewhere else. There's no smoking in here. That shit bad for my eye. You got smoke? No, you can't do that in here. We got chandeliers in here. You can't smoke in here, dog. We got this is a nice place. You can't, nigga, put it out. Put it out, nigga. Put it out. I'm putting cases on all you bitches. Round two. Let's do it. Daylight. Let's go. Oh, there's three. Oh, I'm sorry. I wanted some more. I wanted some more. Do your thing.
Yeah, I'm back on. I'm back on. Let's go. This is the part where it can get too real. How many people want me to take this blue pill? Let's get to this. No. We get to my shit. Let's go. Let's go. Third verse. I could have brought the quill out for you niggas.
Nah.
I think it's time for me to bring the real out for you niggas. How many people in there from Great? Nobody? Or is you from Great? Let me do you a little history lesson. You know how we put that on the dead homie Young? You know Young went to Missouri and got killed by some loon niggas? You knew that? So with that being said, fuck all this rap shit. I should build one of you niggas. No, fuck all this Shaq shit. I should kill one of you niggas. But no, we not gonna do that. Since we both Crip, I'm not gonna be on that bitch shit. I figured I'd just give you an origin of this Crip shit. We gave y'all thug niggas life to practice. I mean, we talking about practice. But he didn't want to. I guess the answer turned into the cancer. The only option was the Killer Slime Project. I mean, soon as we blinked, to think they was 40, drinking 40s. Nigga, put that genocide. This is genocide, I bet. Before any of y'all niggas was created, it was us, bugging. Turned into the mineral who gave birth to the enterprise process. To maintain the space, we created a gang, a space, a circle that the tan didn't understand, man. They labeled that unidentified object. Cause we kept that silver medal round. Settle down for now, no friendships. Today you a foe to my sword, my skill. And yes, I'm gonna be with the extras. Terrestrial, he know, this is when true men show, this world is not real. What we do, that's not skill. And y'all ignore it. What these humans like, they either steal or bit everything from they fave son. But let's air out the round. When I go at to M is fear of destruction. I hope y'all ready before that day come for your life. See, my kind partition, just listen. Thinking about my mission, I got to plan it. Because as I pass that 103rd rock from the sun, damn it, I see they material running out of fluid. Who should they hit the liquid? Surface got to be 70% covered. Because every animal on the planet do demand it. But this is where I do damage. Don't panic, planet. This planet tangent granted. I can care less how Crip he is. He's still gonna see A-L-I created everything you niggas know of. You get me, my city. This is Prometheus. He might not have faith, but he gonna see how big we is. You push the wrong button and you might awaken these God Crips up out of the crypt. Figured you bitch niggas, no reason for me to aid you, bro. Sally is Cali. We started this Blue Water Charter. It's a part of us and all of these niggas, H2O. But I see you off that hydro too. The crowd drunk, full of oxygen. Well, I might have to blow the flute to reveal my course line. Of course, I'm no bumper clock, but meet Jamaica. Now say hello to my fourth con. I tell them, soon as they weigh me in, it was an alien, I state. Lines that separate us, you done came to the wrong border. Step 1 foot in my ocean, magic gonna need magic potion to sustain this cold water, which is the key word and the key to life. And they put a pond in front of me. I guess I gotta wet be slow, reverse my thoughts. This live stream, I guess y'all gotta let me flow. This is when you see I'm beyond nice. I've been on a clean wave, you can tell, but don't be on no tattle shit. Speak of new niggas, well, I'm not the one to paddle with. Ain't that a bitch, how I dog girl? It's all Pearl Harbor Arthur, but I'm just a different battleship, for example. I tell him, when one soldier get hit, When one soldier get hit, they submarines in to bring in the guard crew. But he get tore up with torpedoes. He don't realize it's God who create the sequel to these people. But I just gotta play my part too in this small world. But this is Honey, I Blew Up the Baby. Maybe let me enlarge in, you kids, on how to be a newborn threat to the world. You see all this blew up hair, it's a different margin. But I told you niggas, it's spaz time. Oh, where my jacket? Where my jacket? Somebody got my jacket. Give me my jacket. I told y'all it's spaz time. I told y'all it's spaz time. We ain't forgot. We ain't forgot, my nigga. It's mass time. Let's go. Oh. Y'all ready? Y'all ready? I said, fans was everywhere. It was looking like a plan. Mm-hmm. You listening? They were standing in the background, looking like a stand. I start bucking. Bop, 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 bop. People was booking by the van. Cop stopped the Chinese lady and said, what does he look like? She said,
he looking like a man.
What, I gotta put that in the Matrix or something? I said, we had it all under control. Said I had it all under control. It was looking like a plan. Fans was in the background looking like a stand. I let a shot off. Block off. Block off. Block off. Looking like a band. Cops stopped the Chinese lady and asked her what did he look like. And she said, he looked like a man. Let's get it, baby. Let's have fun, man.
Give it up, give it up, give it up. Give it up. Magic. I said magic. Magic! Give him that HIV, my nigga.
Yo. Y'all hear me? Yo, 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 yo.
Settle, 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 y'all. Settle. Settle.
Yo. I hope this motherfucker brought a pistol. Had to haul a strap with a tow truck. We brought the missiles. I guarantee you're gonna fall if autumn hits you. Gun so big it look fake, but my artificial. Look, we got nothing in common. I'm just right. BigStrapKeeper.com ain't a website. This brand new pair of blazers ain't fresh Nikes. When it broke them up, it took half. That's an ex-wife. Straight walking to your funeral with head ice. He the one that killed you. I'm just bringing the dead life. Tap your homie like, yo, homie is dead nice. Get the pump to your L.A. girl if you step light. Magic gonna come up.
I say, magic gonna come up, run up. Ada Blucker, magazine double XL, rappers taking cover. A made man like Whitaker when he played the butler. The nigga you see shooting lyrics ain't Jason, brother. Say daylight get popped. I'm on the Foolie block, all purple on, blending in with the Thule cock. Like he ain't breathing? Fuck, fuck, surely not. When I open up on his chest, he'll get jewelry box. You wanna play? This ain't luggage that I carry on. Bullets will run throughout the day like a marathon. See, I erase ya, whole click. I say, see, I erase ya, whole click. Mayan race ya, get to shooting for your heart. Annihilate ya. I'm the best on stage, homie, my lane's closing. Magic marksman, blow the cartridge like the game frozen. Fuck that, I don't play that shit. The game broken. Pop a nigga out his ropes, I'm chain smoking. Don't know what type of shit they done sold to y'all. On the road when I hit the pin, that's a bowling ball. Bars give them that dope feel, that's Bogota. Mission impossible to get them ghosts, I'm the protocol. Hop in the whip and come and ride with a gangster. I ride around with safety off and something wide in the chamber. Ride around with safety off and something ride in the chamber. So if you try me, nigga, meet your motley. Say, meet your God and your savior. Twitching with your brains out, that's mindless behavior. Damn. Come to a nigga door with a super K. Get through these three hot rounds, then you super day. A bar fest ain't what you want, nigga. Let's play. Couldn't ride your way out of these bars with a death race. It's B Magic, I'm the best, nigga. Nothing less. See me and think of VD. I'm a fucking threat. Number one, ask the people who the fucking best. It's Illuminati ass niggas that I must address. Seen Dot Mob in the club just last night. Push move off to the side, start turning off Rex mic. Nigga dressed in a Batman suit, said let's fight. I rocked him, taste over the body like that's light.
Damn. Damn.
Damn. Damn. Damn. Damn. What you about to do now? What you about to do now?
But he needed. Niggas just remind me of Omar. Catch him in Jordan down, checking his rims. I'm old dog. Don't be a menace, cause you know I'll slip a Uzi out the closet and smoke, dog. I said it once, these motherfuckers scared. I'm from the motherfucking loop, how a motherfucker play. Beat me, can you believe what this motherfucker said? You must have slipped, fell.
Make some noise!
Y'all give it up for my niggas, man.
We just had an amazing, intense battle with Daylight and B Magic. I'm your host, Laura Tarsi, and
Jay Black, of course. UW Battle League. This was a classic.
This was a great battle. Go for it.
This was a classic. First round. Listen, B Magic did bar for bar for bar as he usually does.
First, explain his costume.
Daylight was in the Matrix, motherfucker. Daylight was in the Matrix. Let me tell you that right. Daylight was in the Matrix from round one. He had the pill, the red pill, the blue pill.
Is that what the pill was? Is that from
That's
the movie?
What it was.
I've never seen that movie, so I thought it was drugs.
He had Morpheus on stage. He had Morpheus on stage. Daylight had a classic first round. I think the first round is debatable, but I would give it to Daylight. Second round, B-Magic. B-Magic is landing bar for bar for bar. I got a bias. We got B-Magic right here. Oh. We got B-Magic.
Welcome.
We got B-Magic. How do you think you did, Magic?
I think I did good, man. I think I did good. The crowd was fucking with me. Hey, man, that was a good-ass battle, man. Like I told motherfuckers, it's going to be a classic. The motherfuckers classic, man.
Do you think you won?
Of course.
What rounds did you win?
I slipped up in the third round like a bar. I slipped on a bar in the third, but I won all of them.
If you had to pick one round that had to be debatable, which round would that be? I say the first. He pulled the scheme and he pulled the matrix on you the first round.
My nigga Matrix.
How was you gonna bounce back in the first round?
The Matrix, cuz I think that's the best shit that happened to battle rap.
Best antic.
Wait, so you're not.
That's the best antic I've seen.
You're not offended at all that he did that? What about the Lux impersonator?
Oh man, that was hilarious.
Really?
Look, all that shit was hilarious. Like, I'm a fan of Daylight, so his silly shit make me laugh, man. So that's my nigga, man. So,
that Lux impersonation was on point. B Magic did his thing bar for bar.
Let's get it, man. St. Louis.
Let's go back to commercial.
Make sure
Let's cut to commercial. UW Battle League.